some sort of cult. Stars and moons.
All units, police are engaged in an active shootout with demons. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Now, friends, you know I'm always open to differing points.
That time.
Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers. Bad mojo, officer. Real bad.
Attacking an armored car. Location is
another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Found you. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you. Gearing up for something big.
aliens are trapped following a vehicle collision. Officers needed in Yonville.
Sleep it off.
Take us all.
Hey, over here. Hey, over here. I'm the real Spider-Man. Now I'm confused. I thought I was Spider-Man. Wait, am I...
Pedestrian.
Now some people all
victims are out of danger. Just let the EMTs do their job now. Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her. Oh boy! Rockets! They got rockets! There are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex. These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, Why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Hello, cat. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people, especially me. Was a maniac, but he loved New York. The demons, though, seems like they just want to tear the city down. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Meow. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with... Fire, Felicia. I guess that's how you roll.
Attention all units. Active robbery of an armored car. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Demons are at heart-to-heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad to withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night? Alicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Meow. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find the targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat.
Nothing like an RPG to wake you up!
If you told 12-year-old me one day dudes in masks would try to blow him up with rockets, well, actually, you'd probably get pretty excited.
N-34, reports of multiple shots fired.
Felicia's keeping busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Got it. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? Aren't just a street gang. Gah, missed her again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
Huh.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Ugh!
aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish? Close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Obviously familiar with these places. And that... gives me an idea how to catch her. That was a workout. Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Meow. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should get... me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
All units on alert. Reported robbery of an armored vehicle. Reported location is Nolita.
Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM. Gearing up for something big. Alicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. There you are. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative, but I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
Oh boy! Rockets! They got rockets!
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. There it is. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've gotta run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town. Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something.